We're on Africa.
Hakuna Matata. This way.
Transfers right through here.
Hey, Big Brother's right behind us.
Let's go, Brendan. We need to jog it out.
Come on, Brendan.
Easy, buddy.
Brendan flew by me and bumped me.
Wow.
And then all of a sudden, I get a finger thrown in my face. Man, that was really uncalled for.
Did you see that? He pushed him and then he flipped him off.
That's what he did?
Right here. That dude's a punk.
Mind where you put that finger, buddy.
I'm here to play, baby.
No, you're here to follow, bro. You ain't here to play.
You haven't played the game yet.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This isn't follow the leader.
Listen, why don't y'all both get out of our faces?
Hey, I'm talking to him.
No, seriously.
Man, I'm not yelling at him. Well, look.
Seriously. Easy, buddy.
Hey, when he's flipping us off.
Nobody flipped anyone off.
Yeah, he did.
Vanessa ran into me.
Ask him.
Hey, calm down.
I'm much smaller than you. Trust me.
I didn't know, buddy.
Are you telling me you're smaller than me now?
Oh my God. Now it's getting feisty.
I did not bump into you. You ran into me.
I was in front of you. How did I run into you?
Whatever, man.
You guys are crazy. Just put on more sparkles. I will. I hope insulting people makes you feel good about yourself,
I hope
Vanessa.
Running your mouth makes you feel better about yourself.
How old are you? Aren't you like 38? Like,
yes, I'm 38. And somehow I still look younger than you. Honey, get your nose done before you get your boobs done. Do everybody a favor.
She called me fat and told me I need a nose job.
I did not call you fat. I said you were behind me and you're bigger than me.
Hey,
you hit me.
Stop.
Ugh. She's just so dramatic.
Like a bunch of kids in the school at a lunch line or something. I mean, it's pitiful.
I'm surprised they're able to find that all the way down there by themselves. That they're even in the same race as us is disgusting.
Thank you.
Baby, come here.
All right?
I didn't say anything mean about her.
Hey, you know what?
She told me that I'm ugly down. And she looks younger than me, that I look old.
Oh.
Thank you very much, folks.
And it's really awesome when everyone talks crap.
Learn some
humility.
Hey, come here. Rach.
This whole game has been all about Vanessa trash-talking me, and I'm tired of it. All she does is say mean things and name-call.
Ugh, the crying is just over the top.
You made her cry.
I didn't make her cry. Her lack of self-esteem made her cry. If you can't take it, don't dish it out. What's the gate number?
Meeting 14.
Hey, Neri?
Yeah.
And Jamie, can we talk to you just for a second?
Yeah.
Hey, we just want to ask you guys, really, what job do you guys do? Because you're not kindergarten teachers.
What makes you say that?
How do you know about UC operations and caseload? Nobody talks like that unless they're in law enforcement. We confronted Neri and Jamie just because we wanted to stir the pot.
Blood was in the water, might as well just...
Let's make everybody really
just chum it all up.
TJ, you really want to get into this?
Uh-huh. I just want to ask you.
It's kind of silly this confrontation here. You're gonna,
we just want to know who you work for. You're not kindergarten teacher.
In our profession, you have the arrogance. Like Art and JJ, he probably thinks he can intimidate us.
Whatever.
And I think it's killing them. You know, they really want to know.
I just want to know. It doesn't matter what you guys do.
Because we might know people in common, that's all.
That's totally fine. We're kindergarten teachers.
You're sticking to it? That's fine.
We're no dummies. We've been doing this a while, though. All right. Our first rodeo.
All right.
Or is it ours?
Oh, the deer in the headlights.
Wow.
Love it.
Makes it feel good. Get some juices flowing before we hit that road running, baby.
That's right.